Welcome. Oh, in the middle. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the second week of our live workouts here from Melbourne Fitness and Performance. Today, we've got a fresh new workout with our amazing team. We've got Coach Mahara. Oh, lead. the screen on my way is backwards. Coach Mahara here leading us with our workout today. She's going to be coaching you through all the movements, the warm-up, making sure you know what you're doing, and our amazing demo, who's going to be doing the workout with you, one of the other owners here from Melbourne Fitness and Performance, Coach Mitch. So without further ado, let's get into today's fun and talk through the workout and what you're going to be doing, and then get warmed up and get into it. If you have any injuries or concerns or worries, or you have asthma or anything like that, and you're unsure of how hard to push, or something feels like it's not the right fit for you, just make sure that you speak with your teachers. If you need to take a rest and not do something, that's okay. Make sure you've got water nearby, a towel if you need, and like I said, if there's anything that's concerning for you, just make sure that you work at your own intensity and control your own environment so that it's nice and safe for yourself, okay? So take care, but enjoy the session.
Thanks, Mike. All right, team. So Coach Mahara here. The way today is gonna work, so we're gonna go into our warm-up to begin with. So we're gonna start off with one round of mobility, which Mitch and I will both do with you. And then we're gonna do one round of our activation. So all exercises that you don't need any equipment, you can do right from your room, your bedroom, wherever you are. Then from there, we'll go into our Metcon, which is three rounds of exercises for time. So we're trying to get through it as quick as we can. The three rounds that we'll be doing. So we're gonna do 10 superwomans, 10 reverse burpees, 20 mountain climbers, 20 squat jumps, 30 Russian twists, and 30 high knee running on each side. So that is one round. We'll complete three rounds of that as quick as we can. I will coach you through it all, so don't stress if you've forgotten it already. For our warm-up, we will head back to our mobility. So we're going to do one round of mobility. I will coach you through our different exercises. So for mobility, guys, we're going to start off with our roll to straddles. So on the ground, find you a spot. We're going to tuck the knees as we roll back. So you're going to go roll back onto the ground. As you come up, spreading your legs out as far as you can, reaching out as far as you can. You're going to hold for 2 seconds, roll back, come back into that position again. So we're going to go for 10 reps. Here we go. Rolling back. Spread out, hold, that's one. Two. Three. Tucking those knees. Four. And again. Five, reach. Six. Seven, three more. Eight. Nine, last one. Reach, hold, 10. Good. All right, now we're gonna go into a deep lunge and rotation. So essentially, we're gonna start off in a push-up position. From here, you're gonna bring one leg forward and we're gonna rotate our chest towards that leg that's out in front, reaching that hand towards the sky. Then from here, take the foot back, switch over to the other side. We're gonna do 10 in total, so 5 each side. Here we go. First one, rotate, that's one. Switch, two, and again, switch. Rotating round, reach for the sky, three, four, five, six, two more each side, 7, 8, 9, good work, last one, rotate, reach, 10, beautiful. All right, now we're going to go into inchworms. So we're going to do 10 inchworms. Same thing, we're going to start off in that push-up position. You're going to crawl your feet or walk your feet all the way up to your hands, trying to keep those legs straight. From here, you'll then slowly walk the feet back and come back into the same position. 10, we're going to keep our steps really small. Here we go, walking the feet up, hold, walk it back. That's one, and again. Two, good. Walk it back. Three, take it back. Four, walking those feet back, keeping your steps nice and small. Five, halfway. Six, good. And again, keeping those legs as straight as you can. Seven, eight, two more. Nine, take it back, last one. Shuffling those feet up. 10, good, take it back, well done. All right, so that is our first round. So mobility done. Now we're gonna go into activation. So really trying to warm the muscles up now. We're gonna start with single leg glute bridges and we're gonna do 10 each side. So on the ground, you're gonna lie on your back. We're gonna have one foot up in the air at a 90 degree angle, or the knee will be at a 90 degree angle. You're then gonna bring the toes up of the other foot, so you dig your heel into the ground. Pushing through the ground, we're gonna drive the hips up, hold for two, control back down. So we're gonna do 10 each side, starting from now. Here we go, up, squeeze the glutes, control down, that's one. And again, two, good. Up, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, last one, up, squeeze, 10, good. Bring it back down to the ground, switch over to the other side. Knee at a 90, driving up, here we go. One, two, dig that heel into the ground. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, squeeze, good. Two more, nine, last one, 10. Beautiful. All right, flipping over to our front. We're now going into shoulder taps. So back to that push-up position. You're gonna tap opposite shoulder, control yourself back down, switch over to the other side. We're gonna do 10 of these in total. So up on all fours, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, now we're going into air squats. So up to standing, nice and easy. Push the bum back, knees out. You can have your hands on your hips, out in front of you. We're gonna do 10 of these. Here we go, starting from now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, 10. Good. Last exercise to finish off. On the ground, we're going to go into a bent knee hollow hold for 20 seconds. So, for this position, we're going to lie with our shoulders flat on the ground. Hands are going to be behind our head, and your knees are going to be up at a 90 degree angle. I want you to keep your core really tight, so you're going to try and suck your belly button in towards the ground. We're going to go for 20 seconds, starting from now. Here we go. Good. Keep it tight. Try and keep your lower back in contact with the ground. Drawing that belly button into the ground as hard as you can. Five more seconds. Three, two, one, down. Good. All right, so that's our prep done. We'll give you a minute rest. Grab a drink, grab your towel. We'll come back shortly. Cool. All right. So now I'm going to explain, and Mitch is going to demonstrate our exercises for our Metcon. As you can hopefully see, we have it on the screens for you guys to look at as well. So you can see each exercise as you go and the amount of reps we're going to do. So three rounds for time. The first exercise we have is called a superwoman. So on the ground, you're going to start off in your push-up position or your plank position. From here, you're going to raise one arm up, control back down. We're going to do the same on the other side. Then you're going to jump your feet forward, come up into the up to standing. Then you'll squat back down, jump the feet back, go back to that starting position. So one arm raise either side, standing up, that's one rep. As soon as we come back down, we start the second rep. So we're going to do 10 of those in total. From here, we then go into a reverse burpee. So a reverse burpee, we're going to squat down and you're going to roll yourself back onto your back and shoulders, roll forward and use that momentum to then squat up. If you struggle with that, we can use your hands or you can use your hands just to give you a bit of momentum. So Mitch will do it from the side so you can see as well. He's rolling onto his back. If you need that extra momentum, use your hands to push yourself up off the ground. Try and control yourself as you come down. From there, we're then going into 20 mountain climbers. So in that push-up position, shoulders are over the hands. We're going to bring one knee up, then we'll switch over to the other side. So one foot will come forward, the other one will go back. 20 in total. Next exercise, squat jumps. So we did our air squats before. Now we're going to add a bit of a jump, so you get a bit of air time underneath your feet. So you're squatting down, exploding up, trying to get your foot off the ground or both feet off the ground. 20 of those. Then we're going into our Russian twists. So on the ground, on your bum, Russian twist. We're going to try and go feet together and feet off the ground. Then with your hands, you're just going to tap either side of the ground beside you. So we're going to do 30 in total, so you end up doing 15 each side. Then to finish off, you'll go into 30 high knee runs, so on the spot, but we're going to do 30 each side, so you'll end up doing 60 in total. So opposite arm, opposite knee, pumping those knees as if you're getting ready to sprint off. So 60 of those in total, 30 each side. Those are our exercises. Every exercise that I explained, that is one round. Then we'll go back up to the start, go through our superwomans, back down to our high knees. We've got to get through that three times as fast as we can. It's okay if you don't get through it. We'll just try and get through and keep the body moving as quick as we can. 14 minutes. So we've got a 14-minute time cap. So we're just going to smash out as much as we can for 14 minutes. If you get through 2.5, that's all good, as long as we're getting a sweat up and you're getting moving today. So we're going to put a timer on the screen. so that you can see the time as we work out. Mitch is going to be doing it with you. I will be coaching you as you go along, giving you a bit of motivation, and we'll get ready to start very shortly. Grab a quick drink if you need to. We'll grab a quick drink. Setting up our timers. So we've got another 30 seconds. You can, don't rush. You can grab your towel, grab your drink bottle, go and fill up your drink bottle if you need to. Do whatever you need to do, and we'll get ready to start this 14-minute AMRAP. As many, well, 14-minute, three rounds, sorry. So smashing it out as fast as we can. If you get it all done, amazing. If you don't stress. I promise you, you'll get a good sweat up today. All right, we ready? Here we go, I'll count you in. We're starting in five, starting with our 10 superwomans. 2, 1, let's go. So we're down into that push-up position, opposite arm, coming into your jump, or into your standing up, sorry. Jump the feet back, switching over to the other side. Good, Mitch. So 10 in total, team. Nice and controlled. Go at a pace that you can stick with for the 14 minutes. Good. Nice, making sure we're trying to jump both feet forward, both feet back at the same time. If you have to, you can step into it, it's okay. Beautiful. Nice, Mitch. Easy, trying to keep those hips still when you're in that plank position or that push-up position. Nice, keep working, team. All right, now we're going into our reverse burpee. So 10 reverse burpees, controlling yourself back so you're not slamming yourself on the ground. If you need that momentum, that extra push, you can use your hands to help you get up, back up to standing. Nice and controlled on the way down. Good, Mitch. Up, easy. If you can do it without your hands, beautiful. If you can't, make it your challenge. See if you can do a reverse burpee without using your hands. Nice. Keeping the body moving. Again, staying at a pace that works for you. Let's go, Mitch. Beautiful. Controlling down. Using that momentum to come back up. That's it. All right, now we're going into our mountain climbers. 20 mountain climbers. Again, shoulders over those hands. Alternating the feet. 20 in total, team, so you'll do 10 each side. Trying to bring that knee up as high as you can. Knee to the elbow if you can. Easy, Mitch, smooth, cool. All right, once you've done that, we're then going into our squat jumps. 20 squat jumps, down into your squat, exploding up. So trying to get a bit of air time underneath your feet. Smooth. See if you can go straight from the jump, straight down into that squat again. Good. 20 in total. Feel that quad burn. Good, Mitch. That's it, team. Using those arms, get the arms in the movement as well. All right, from here, we're now going into our Russian twist. So on the ground. Feet together, up off the ground if you can, touching either side. So 30 in total.
Going into our Russian twist, so on the ground.
So we'll do 15 each side.
Up off the ground if you can.
15 each side, making sure your hands touch the ground. Keeping that core tight. 30 in total. That's it. After this, one more exercise, then we'll go back to the start. Cool. 30 high knees each side. So you'll do 60 high knees in total. Getting those knees up as high as you can. Getting the arms going as well. So it should be opposite arm, opposite leg. Good. Pushing off those toes. Keeping the feet moving. Again, at a pace that you can keep. Nice match. After this, team, we'll then go straight back to our superwoman. Beautiful. All right. Quick breather into our superwoman's. Back down on the ground into that push-up position. Arm up, switch over to the other side. Here we go. One arm up, opposite arm, jump the feet forward, standing up nice and tall. Good. That's it. Hips are nice and still. If you need to, you can take one foot back and then the other rather than two and two. Let's go, Mitch. Beautiful. Core is nice and tight. Nice. Good, keep working, team. Body's still moving. We've just hit the 5 minute mark. Let's go. Nice, control your arm. All right, now we're going into our reverse burpees, controlling yourself down, rolling into it, using that momentum to get yourself back up to standing. Use your hands if you need to, it's okay. Nice, smooth. Let's go, Mitch. Beautiful. Quads might be starting to burn from these. Feel that burn. Good, Mitch. Easy. Let's go, team. Good. Control down. Use that momentum to get yourself back up. Beautiful. Now we're going into our mountain climbers. So on the ground in that push-up position, shoulders over the hands, alternating the feet. 10 each side, 20 in total. See if you can get them out all in one go rather than breaking them up. Beautiful. Woo, good job, Mesh. All right. Feel this quad burn. We're now going into 20 squat jumps. Trying to get that air time, getting the feet fully off the ground. Smooth. See if you can keep a rhythm. Down and up, down and up. Nice. See Mitch is using his arms for momentum. Swing those arms as well. Nice, Mitch. Keep going. Beautiful. That's a team. Now into our Russian twist. So we're on the ground, getting that core work in. Feet together off the ground, rotating, and we're touching each side of the floor as we go. If you struggle to hold yourself up, you can put your feet on the ground, do the exact same movement. Nice, keeping that core really tight, suck it in. You can also use this time to get some oxygen in. In through the nose, out through the mouth. That's it, 30 in total, 15 each side. All right, back up to our high knee running. 60 in total, so 30 each side. Here we go. Let's get it, Mitch. Good. Driving those knees up. Should be opposite arm to opposite leg. Once we've done this, we've got one more round to get through, and then we are done. Nice, Mitch. Keep those feet moving, pushing off the toes, team. Looking good, we're at a good time. Whew, deep breath. One more round to get through. We'll go back into our superwoman. So for 10, here we go, last round. You got this. Push up position, engage that core. Shoulders are over the hands. Jumping both feet back and forward if we can. Nice. Yes, Mitch. Good. Good job, team. Stay at that pace. Last round. If you can pick up the speed, go for it. Good, Mitch. Well done, guys. Nice and controlled with your movement. Good. Nice and solid through that push-up position. Beautiful. Keep working, team. Keep the body moving. Nice, Mitch. Solid. Easy work. All right, into our reverse burpees. So controlling ourselves down, rolling back, using that momentum to come up into your squat. The legs might be feeling a little bit tired going into this last round, so if you have to use your hands, it's okay. Nice, Mitch. Embrace the quad burn, team. Nice, Mitch. Let's go, team. 10 of these in total. It's the last time we'll have to do this exercise. Good. We've just hit the 10-minute mark. 4 minutes to get through the rest of the exercises. Easy work. Don't forget to smile while you're doing it, too. Let's go, Mitch. All right, team. Into our mountain climbers. 20 mountain climbers. Nice and controlled, alternating feet. Keeping those shoulders over the hands the whole time. Easy work, Mitch. Aim is to keep that bum down so it's not up in the air. Whew, quick breather. We're going into our squat jumps. 20 squat jumps, nice and smooth. Straight down, using those arms to help you get up. Trying to get some air time underneath those feet. Well done, Mitch. Nice and smooth, team. Feel the burn. Quads will be on fire. 20 in total, keep it up. Your arms will help you, so keep using them. Well done, Mitch. Two more exercises to go after this, team. We're almost there. Quickly shake out the legs. Down on the ground into our Russian twist, so get in that core work. We're gonna do 30 in total, so 15 each side. Feet up if you can. Touching the ground each rep. Nice and controlled. We're almost there. One more exercise after this. Good. Smashing the time too. We'll get well under. Well done. Nice, Mitch. Good. All right. Up to standing, team. Last exercise. Into our high knees. 60 reps. So 30 each side. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Pushing off the toes, getting those knees up as high as you can, finishing off strong. Nice, Mitch. Last exercise, team, let's go. Pick up the speed if you can, finish it off strong. Easy, Mitch, well done. Let's go, team, keep working. Woo! Well done. We've still got, so keep working, team. We've still got 90 seconds left. If you are still going, we will still keep moving. I want you to keep pushing until you finish. So keep going if you need to finish it off. Keep working, let's go. Wherever you are, keep the body moving. If you've finished and you want to do some extras, go back to your superwoman. Start again. Extra snitch. Yeah, Mitch is doing extra. Let's go. 1 more minute left. Woo, Mitchell, he's killing it. 50 seconds, guys. Let's go. Finish off strong. Get through it, team. Doesn't matter where you are, just keep the body moving. Let's go, Mitch. Extras. Nice, controlling the body, guys. Take your time. 30 more seconds, 30 seconds to get out your last lot of exercises. Easy, Mitch. Let's go, guys. 20 seconds, here we go, finish it off. All the way. Good, keep working. All the way to the end, time is almost up. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Now we're done. Good job, team. Those of you that did extras, well done. Smashed it. Easy. I'll hand you back to Mike quickly. Finish it.
Woo! What a fun, tough workout that looked like. Well done to everyone for participating today. Hopefully you enjoyed yourself as much as we enjoyed presenting to you. So watch out for our next upcoming video for your school next week, same time, and for the remainder of the next, I think it's another 7 weeks after today. So make sure you get around it. Now you know what you're in for. We're gonna keep creating awesome new ideas. Next week, for everyone participating, we want you to get a backpack and we want you to put some school books in it. We're gonna show you how we can do a workout with your school bag. If you don't have a school bag, grab a shopping bag and that will work just as well for some of the stuff we're going to try and do. So we're going to create a little bit more fun next week and change what we're doing by bringing in a backpack or a shopping bag filled with books so we can swing them around and throw them in the air. All right, team. Thank you so much for today and we'll see you all next week. Take care. Woo! Thank you, Mitch. Well done, buddy. And now I need to figure out, there it is.